I have a question here by Eileen Sullivan from New York. And she asks,
does it matter what type of rice you use in arancini?
Of course it does. Short grain rice, this Italian rice, which is starchy so that the arancini really sticks together, is much better. So you gave it a mix, we let it simmer until it's cooked al dente, we drain it, and then we let it cool, and then we begin with the sauce.